Hi, how's it going, guys? New video, new day. I'm gonna be installing a JDM from China, carbon fiber dashboard, like, piece. It's, I'll be honest, it's not real carbon fiber, but it is from China. It looks pretty good. It's gonna be replacing this stock silver and like matte black. It'll look better when I'm driving. It's pretty straightforward. Pretty much get your microfiber towel, clean off all the dust and particles from here. And it's a good way to just clean the dashboard. And then remove all the sticky tape on the back, double-sided sticky tape, 3M. If you want, you can replace it with your own, but I have from China. These ones are the basic ones they've stuck on for over a month in the hot and the heat of California. So it's pretty good. Undo this, stick it, make sure it's nice and straight, stick it on there, and then I'll show you the end. How do you guys think? I was able to get it in nice and easy. Tape was a little hard to get off, but it would just put pliers in there and pull it out. Now I got a matching steering console with the gauge. Super sick. Now we're gonna move on to the mirror caps. All right, guys. So I got the mirror caps right over here. There's one of them right now. It looks super good. Weave's pretty on point. From China, it's not bad. JDM, you know, JDM lifestyle. So that's that. And I got the mirror cap, the regular ones are here. I'm actually gonna be cleaning this completely and then clay barring it, so it has a perfect, no rocks, no nothing's in it, no dirt. I'll clay bar it, wipe it down, put like detangling spray, and then maybe not, just soap in soapy water and slap these on. That does come with Chinese 3M knockoff. I'm gonna throw some of my own 3M tape in here, it's like in right in the middle, to secure the hold even more. It's pretty straightforward. You just kind of like take the tape off, slap it on there, make sure it's nice and straight, and then do for the other one. I'll show you the process after I'm done, because Karen's about to die. So I'll do a little before and after shots. Some. Alright, it came out way better than I ever expected. I mean, these things are fire. Just take a look for yourself. She filled my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. I see some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. You release that off the car, they still look like black from afar, but like in person you can tell they're not the same. And like over here, like the difference it makes, like these are literally from China, eBay. I'll give credit to these guys, they're spot on fitment. There's like barely any gaps, like it still has these ridges here that come factory to like for airflow, because there's like one here from the factory. Still has these, it's like awesome. Nips look fire, bro. Fire. I put, so it came in the factory, it came with like 3M all around here, well, Chinese 3M. I went and put 3M here and here, and I put in some of the corners, I put extra just for extra secureness. And I applied pressure for about a minute. And I'm just gonna let them sit in the cool here for about 2 hours and then let them completely cure. But I think they look awesome. Literally look so good, and I'm so happy. So if you guys like this video, go ahead and give it a huge thumbs up. Comment down below what you think I should do next. I don't have any money right now, so I'll see what I can do. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like the new Corolla hatchback vlogs, or tutorials. It's pretty straightforward. I'm gonna try to make it as easy as I can, because this is also universal stuff. So if you want to do it to your car, it's pretty easy. I think next what I'm gonna do is tint these windows. These windows are see-through, completely like no tint at all. I think there's like a Toyota factory like sun protection film on them, but you can still see like right through it. See any car crime?
So I went to these by myself, try to save myself some money and take you guys along for the process. Hope you guys enjoyed. Quick video, super easy, super cool results. Thanks for watching.